Feeling great.
I'm responsible for the path that Trillo is on. And what she does next is the cost of all our mistakes, our past. And it's all about our responsibility. It's about what we do next that's important.
You told me that, Caesar.
You're right. I know where she's taking it.
There's a fortress where the Jedi, where the Inquisitors come from.
It's a place of torture.
It's the place I escaped.
Just thought I'd be back there.
I'll be going alone. I'll have a friend with you.
No. I'll have a Jedi with me.
Neil.
By the right of the council, by the will of the force, Cal Kestis.
Rise, Jedi Knight.
You are ready.
So are you.
You're making good progress, Cal.
Not a fan of nature, Grease?
Hold that thought.
You're making good progress, Cal.
I'm glad you're with us.
The galaxy is safe.
Not an easy task. Are you sure you're up to it?
Hold it. You
You must have come here a lot with Cordova.
No. Actually, he never brought you here. He did tell me about it. I was the only one who knew of its location.
He trusted you.
I suppose he did. He trusted I'd believe him and finish what he started.
Hold that thought.
You should focus on your mission, Cal.
So you and Sierra have been here a few times.
Oh, we've been all over the place. Non-stop tour of the galaxy.
Hold it. You're really growing in there.
When I was a Padawan, I thought Cordova and I explored the whole galaxy. Were you close? We barely scratched the surface. How much of the galaxy? Before joining you, only Dothamir. I was raised to reject the rest of the galaxy. Outsiders, the dangerous. I wish I could save your sister's more. I understand. But I do not. I want to understand this galaxy. And those who fight for it.
Then you're on my ship. I envy the experiences you have ahead. Beautiful natural architecture, colors you've never seen before, food, art, music. In the Middle War, it's hard to remember those things actually exist. But they do.
Time to land, get up here. This isn't good. With the defenses they got, our usual tricks just aren't gonna cut it.
I can help.
What are you thinking?
A ritual. It will hide the ship, I hope.
A ritual?
She hasn't acted this kind of stuff.
Wait, what is this gonna require?
A sacrifice. One of your arms would be nicely.
What?
Don't be so serious. Join me up front.
Sisters, lend me your strength.
Once we're inside, Link leads the defense level, and then Savage forces Mr. Man to distress us. You find Holocron. Shall we stick together? I feel the pull. The lives of the Trigon on this mystery escape. Whatever happens in there, whatever you see. Don't worry about it. Just get it and get out.
Fortress. It's time.
I could hear your voice here.
I've located the holocron. Sending you the location now.
Got it.
We're on the move.
Come on, BD.
Let's see what's behind here.
Empire created the Inquisitors. Turn Trilla to the dark side.
Let's tear down the one.
This needs power.
Over here, BD.
Flood the base and swim to the central keep.
Hell of a plan.
We'll meet up inside. Good luck.
Got it. Let's go, BD.
That section looks pretty weak.
Dojo at the Jedi Temple.
Wrong.
Corrupted.
Forward. Fast.
attacking you. Just keep flipping past. Yeah, hit it.
BD1.
That's the last of them.
Cal, I'm near your position. Conceal behind the blast door. Look for a console nearby.
Found it.
That was impressive.
Are you holding up?
Job to do. Still, it feels good to tear this place apart. This prison is where they kept us. I only wish there was someone left to save.
Sorry we had to come back here.
So am I. We didn't really have a choice, did we?
I understand. Let's keep moving.
Yes. Let's get this over with.
Any sign of Trilla?
No. Not yet. The holocron is being kept in the interrogation chamber. It's the most secure place in this entire fortress. I'm opening the path to the holocron. Get to the holocron. I'll divert reinforcements and join you as soon as I can.
Turbo left. Might be your ticket out of here.
Can you break in?
Another.
As I have.
Up here.
Stay still.
Trilla.
I saw what you've been through.
You've experienced great suffering.
It's not too late to let it go.
Let go.
I'm stronger now because of the thing.
I knew you'd come back for this.
No, thank you.
You'll never make it out of this place alive!
Broke them down and turned them to the dark side.
Oh, they are.
stop her moving.
Over here.
Yeah, she had told me, but you didn't reply.
I did.
She told me whenever, you were already back.
Up here.
Or I was already back. I don't know what he wants. He hasn't responded.
You gotta respond to all that?
So, I don't know.
That's fine.
Is it supposed to be ready by tonight?
No, it's already.
Huh?
We can cook right now.
Thank you.
I'm right back. I'm gonna go get something to eat. Actually, no, I'm not. I'm just gonna get something to drink.
Well, I was gonna say, we have fries and egg sandwich.
I don't want an egg sandwich, sorry.
Yeah. And I was like, you went to Sonic, but you didn't eat it.
What do you mean we went to Sonic and I didn't eat it?
No. I thought this was yours.
No, dumbass. I just went with you.
Huh?
I just went with you. Remember I had wings?
Oh, yeah.
Dumb fuck. You're an idiot, dude.
I forgot you were with me.
Yeah, you're a moron. So, I mean, you didn't eat your Sonic.
No, I did. That's probably the best thing.
Oh, okay.
You probably eat some of it.
No, I was like, not
and
really.
It still looks full.
I was like, I don't know what the fuck. What, Tyler, what the fuck are you talking about?
I thought it was you.
Nah, nigga.
Trying to throw this away then?
What?
The water burger?
I guess.
If you don't want it.
Nah, it's too good. I wanted to chill with Mike yesterday for a little bit.
I was wondering where he was. Like, yeah, he's been out at the bar since forever.
Nah, I went over there, came back, like, napped like 20 seconds. Then I was like, oh yeah, I was supposed to hang out with Mike for a little bit.
He already, like, close by. If I were you and I already came back here, I'd be like, nah, I'm already back.
Well, I already knew we were gonna go, but I needed to sleep a little bit because I was like, tired.
I was like, Mike, I'll sleep in your bed.
So I went over there, I spiked his ass with Pikachu.
Wow.
He was like, bitch. And then he was back. He was like, so he was winning a lot of matches, but only because of the mismatch. So he got to do with Sephiroth. And then I was like, alright, well, you gotta do with Sephiroth, whatever.
I thought it would have been hard to hit Pikachu because he's so small.
No, the thing is, the Sephiroth counter was fucking me over.
Oh, yeah.
So he was fucking me over with the Sephiroth counter, and I was like, man, this fucking sucks. Alright, whatever. So I ended up, what I ended up doing to get him was that I brought out King K. Rool finally. So I got him and I started beating him with him. And then I beat his Mario with King K. Rool too. And then I was like, alright, well I'm gonna switch back to like whatever. And we'll switch back and forth like on different characters.
Yeah.
And then I got Popsalina out. And that's when he got pissed off. Because I started using the counter.
Oh, against his counter?
Against his counter? Oh yeah, you know how that Sephiroth when you finally charge up all that energy beam?
Yeah.
And he releases it on you?
Oh, yeah.
I reversed it right in his face. He's like, bitch!
Oh, wow.
He's like, look at this fucking god, and kind of like this. Look at all your fucking characters. Every time I try to interrupt their fucking attacks, mine doesn't go through, but you very well spike like nothing or whatever. Fuck you. We're just arguing about that shit.
Good god.
It's like, fuck you and your fucking move. I was like, oh, that's awesome. I guess I was using Toon Link for like a match. I was like, oh, that's cool. I guess completely interrupt the fact that I used the chain, but then somehow the chain is long enough for you to hit me. Makes no fucking sense. And I was like, so then I started using Paltolina, and he was like, oh, no, I also beat him with Peach once or twice.
No.
Yeah, I brought out Peach. You know, I was serious when I did that.
Got it.
Yeah, so it was fucking hilarious. So we're just like arguing, and I was like, we're just chilling. And then I finally got him to like kind of understand where I was coming from, like, you know, because we had like a little political. So I was like, motherfucker, it's not even about Trump, it's about the double standard.
Oh, wow.
And he was like, the same shit you're arguing about is the same thing I've been arguing about for 4 years, Michael. You just don't understand, you're all late.
Oh, wow.
You're just on the wrong side of the spectrum. So what are you talking about? I was like, dude, that's what people are bitching about. And he was like, really? Yes! You dumb fuck.
Did he show him a video of this is who you are? These are the people you support?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yes. Oh, no, I would do that when you're in front of him.
Oh, God.
That shit is funny though.
Here, Michael.
Those fucking crazy ass fucking people.
Yeah, but now you were with Stan the whole time.
Nah,
he's like, I thought I heard Rafa in here. No, the effects I was in here, like, oh, okay, maybe she just hurt Jake.
Yeah. No, I came briefly, and then I left. Yeah, so I'd rather leave, but he had to go pick up his mom for some place.
I was like, damn, y'all have been over at,
Bob's still drinking rest, huh?
I know. What time did y'all leave over there?
Early? You even left by 9-ish? Maybe earlier than that.
I was tired, like.
I know, you were pussy.
As soon as you left, like, I knocked out till, like, midnight or something. And I was still tired.
Whatever you say, that.
Bitch. I would have stuck that smash.
We can play right now in a bit. What's up, Cookie? I'm hungry.
Let me try to beat this girl again.
And Donald was watching.
I guess. Okay. Oh, I'll go ahead and broadcast thing.
Oh, nice.
He's over there talking shit.
Oh, you got your ass beat?
Yeah, you didn't see?
No.
The homegirl was freaking. Oh, God. She's overpowered.
Or you just suck.
Like a real character.
Who, me or you?
You. Well, both of us, I guess.
Oh, yeah, whatever. Oh,
damn. No, man, have another one before you go. Two more beers.
Two more COVIDs.
Alright, let me try to beer again. Let me see if I can. Now I could be a real Jedi Master.
Suppose I shut the fuck up. You don't want to do about being a Jedi.
I do.
You're a moron. They didn't even send you to the academy.
Huh?
They didn't even send you to the academy. Or is this what I'm going to
do? Be the dumbass. Oh, wow. Freaking Michael. Oh.